So I got this Beretta APX carry pistol that I was checking out, and I'm like, man, this is actually, you know, pretty nice, not too bad, decent sights and everything. And then I pulled the trigger. Check this out. Holy crap. All right. Right? Wall. Pulling. 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 And then it breaks. Holy crap, this is bad. Reset. Right there. One more time. Pull. Come on, baby. Oh, come on. Break. Ooh. This has to be the worst trigger on any gun I've ever felt to this point. Ugh.